Guys, I'm gonna show you the basic step how to have a whistle tone. And this is the first thing I do when hitting the whistle register. Here's an example. If you can hit that, you can do whistle register now. Again. Let's do again an example. I hope these basic steps will help you, and thank you.